deserves some time off. But you know, a kid like that, you know, he wants it. He loves that part about the game, is colliding with guys, getting hit by guys, and hitting some guys. He's 235 pounds. So that's his game. He knows what his game is, and that's why he's been so successful.
Could you tell it was going to be kind of his game? Or
I think so early on. You know, we just kept giving it to Zach. I mean, that was the best rush defense in the league. Play the way Zach played today, it was incredible. My hat's off.
Did you think that this was going to be that type of game before it happened? Or
I didn't know, to be honest with you. It was cold early on. It was tough throwing the ball. The wind was pretty rough early on. So I thought towards the end we were going to start hitting the line halfway on the run. But the second half, that's what success is. Making the runs and actually a great line.
Thanks.
I'm good, guys. I got to go.